How about Notre Dame hockey? They won their first game of the season last night. Tonight, Irish looking for the sweep over Lake Superior State. Second period, Robbie Russo shot off the boards, but Mario Lucia in front to clean it up. Makes it 2-0 Notre Dame. Early in the third period, Lucia all alone, and check that out. What a goal. He would later add a third for a hat trick. Notre Dame wins it 5-1.